Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, Inna Allah yabsutu yadahu bil layl. Allah azza wa jal, he extends his hand. He opens his hand in the night. For who? Who does he open it for? Yani, when you first read this hadith, you understand from it now, this is a big point of generosity of Allah. Allah is extending his hand to a type of people. يَبْسُطُ يَدَهُ بِاللَّيْلِ. For who? And you and I would assume, for the one who's standing and praying the nights, for the one who fasted that day. He opens his hand, لِعِبَادِ اللَّهِ الصَّالِحِينَ. This is what you and I would assume. Wrong. Listen to the hadith. إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَبْسُطُ يَدَهُ بِاللَّيْلِ. Allah's hand is open at night. For who? لِيَتُوبَ مُسِيءُ النَّهَارِ. So that the one who engaged in continuous sin during the day may ask for tawbah. Allah's hand is open for that person. مُسِيءُ النَّهَارِ. The word musi doesn't mean someone that just committed a sin or two during the day. It means someone who was busy in the sin of Allah to the point where he got bored. هذا المسيء اسم فاعل. يعني he was musi from the time he opened his eye until the night. How dirty is such a person? وكرم الله is for this person. Imagine them for someone else. That he spent his entire day reading the word of Allah, praying salat in jama'ah fil masjid, fasting the entire day. What kind of generosity would Allah Azza wa Jal bestow upon such a person? And opposite is also true. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam continued in that hadith, وَيَبْسُطُ يَدَهُ بِالنَّهَارِ. Allah Azza wa Jal, he opens his hand during the day. For who? لِيَتُوبَ مُسِيءُ اللَّيْلِ. For the one who didn't leave a second of the night except that he disobeyed Allah in. Allah is opening his hand for him during the day. لِيَتُوبَ. So that he can make a tawbah, so Allah can accept his tawbah. What's that? If anything, this hadith teaches you one thing. كَرَمِ اللَّهِ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَى. The generosity of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That no matter what kind of situation you're in, Allah Azza wa Jalla is ready to accept from the servant subhanahu wa ta'ala.